Hi everybody, it's August 11th. That means I've had my baby locks in for 1 month. I don't see a big change in my hair just yet. It's a little bit of frizziness, but not a lot. I have been wearing braid outs off and on for the past month. This is a braid I'm wearing right now, and I did it with 4 cornrows. I'm just going to do a 360 so that you can see how my hair is looking really quick. And this hopefully you'll be able to actually see my whole head. Actually, my initial goal was to get my hair done at the salon every month until the end of the year for my retwist. However, my budget is not really allowing me to do that right now, so I decided to do my own retwist after watching several videos on YouTube on, you know, retwisting your own locks. So my first try was last weekend because I was just really dying to wash my hair, and I diluted some shampoo in a spray bottle. And I used a stocking cap, put it over my head, and I sprayed my head with the shampoo and washed my hair that way so that I wouldn't wash any of the locks, especially the ones on the bottom, because they feel a little, the twists feel a little loose. So I didn't want to wash them out. My head felt so much better afterwards. And then I retwisted my hair using the Talia Wajid Lock It Up Twist and Lock Gel. And I mean, my hair don't, it didn't look like it took very well as far as the retwist goes. I think I didn't use enough of the gel on my hair, but you know, it's trial and error. My next retwist, I plan to try the Organic Root Stimulator Lock and Twist Gel to see how my hair takes to that. And then my third retwist that I'll do, I'm going to use the the Echo Styler Olive Oil Gel that I've had forever, to see how my hair does with that. So I'm just trying to compare the three products to decide what would be my actual product that I use for my retwist. The goal of me doing that is to figure out what holds the hair better and what does not cause flakes in my hair, because I don't want to have flaky hair. And that's it. I like this journey I'm going on. I've had my days where it's been a little difficult, because it seems like now that I decide I want to be a locked natural, I'm seeing more loose naturals, like, in my workplace. And their hair looks so good, but then I have to stop and think about the fact that I've started getting frustrated with having to shampoo and detangle and do all that whole process with my hair. So that keeps me on my journey. So I'm watching more lock videos to kind of keep me encouraged and keep me on my journey. I don't have any expectations for my locks as far as, ooh, I want to grow them to here or down my back or anything like that. I just want my hair to just flourish, and if it doesn't grow any longer than this, then it just doesn't grow any longer than this. And I'm just excited to see what process my hair is going to go through, and I'm going to do my best to embrace every stage of the lock journey. I've been watching videos from people who have really long locks that stated that they wish they would have enjoyed their baby lock stage. So I'm just going to take my time and enjoy my baby lock stage. This right here has been my go-to hairstyle. I'll let you see the front of my hair without the headband. I've been sweating like around my edges because I walk in the mornings since for the past 30, 45 days. I've been walking every morning, three miles every morning. And so I get a little sweat around my front part, my front edges. And yeah, that's it, because I feel like I'm rambling. I'm not really saying anything important. So I will be back. I actually have to upload a video because I did take pictures of the process of me retwisting, like before and after. So I'm going to edit that video later on today and do the voiceover and have that posted so you can see what my hair looked like before, what it looked like after it was washed, and what it looked like after I did my retwist. So just want to thank you all for watching. I really appreciate all the support from my subscribers, new and old, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye.